boarding passengers. Anyone with pre-board written on the right-hand side of their boarding pass, I'll take you first in just a few minutes. Once on board the aircraft, it is open seating. You may sit wherever you like. However, if you pre-board or a youth traveler 15 and younger, you may not sit in the emergency exit row.
Laboratories on board today, one up front and one in the back. We do ask that you cannot form a line, stand, or congregate anytime in the forward laboratory area. And if needed, four oxygen masks will drop the compartment overhead. To activate the flow of oxygen, pull down on the mask until the plastic tubing is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Secure the mask with the elastic strap. Although oxygen will be flowing, the plastic bag may not fully inflate. Continue wearing the mask until otherwise notified by a crew member. Traveling with children or anyone needing special assistance, put on your mask first. We thank you for your attention. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy your flight. We will be dimming the cabin lights in a few moments. If you need an additional reading light, press the button above your head with the finger light bulb on it.
Continue on Bravo, kite. Tower is going to be on 199.
Southwest 1930.
Southwest 2663. Kite with Allegiant, tower is 199.
Over tower 19, Southwest 2663.
American 2070, contact tower 118.75.
1870.47.
209, contact departure, KTEX.
909, take care.
528 when calm, runway 26 right, clear for takeoff.
26 right, clear for takeoff, southwest 528.
528, contact departure, KTEX.
528, good day.
Delta 66, turn right at Alpha 6, hold short, runway 26 right.
Alpha 6, short, 26 right, over Delta 6. Right.
796, contact departure, KTEX.
Southwest 796, today.
Thank you. asking you please return all seat backs and tray tables to the full upright and long position. Flight attendants will be coming through the cabin one last time to pick up all of those service items. We do recycle here at Southwest Airlines, so we ask that you please pass all your recyclable items, newspapers, magazines, bottles, and cans to the flight attendants as we walk through.
No, but go ahead and start your downwind turn. And November 7 Delta Charlie, you can start to your crosswind.
Crosswind 7 Delta Charlie.
Please use caution when opening overhead bins. Items may have shifted in the flight and could fall out. You may not use the cellular functions of your device. Please remain seated. We certainly have enjoyed sharing part of our night with you. We know you have a choice. When you fly, we thank you for choosing Southwest Airlines. Next time you're traveling, please visit southwest.com to get great low fares. On flights, car rentals, hotels, and aviation.